Greetings! Today's math topic is about averages, or how to calculate them. Now, averages are used in various fields, like, for example, website visitor statistics. And for those who have websites and have analytics, in some analytics there are no averages, so we have to calculate them by ourselves. And for example, if on our website we have 1,200 visitors per month, the number of values should be 30, because 1 month have 30 days, and the average value should be 40 visitors per day. This can be applied for different fields too. To calculate averages, we'll need the sum of all values and the number of the values. To understand that more, let's calculate the average success in school. That should be calculated by adding the school mark for different school subjects and divide that number by the school subjects. In most European countries, that marks are with numbers, so I really don't know how that average value is calculated in United States, but maybe someone can write in the comments. So let's see. Let's say in math we have 5. This is 2 of 6, 5, and we'll add that value. In biology we have the best mark, adding the value. In history, let's say we are not good in history, that should be 4.5. And let's play sports. Let's say we're good in sports, having the best value. And let me place another subject, which is physics. That should be 5.50. And for that 5 subjects, we have an average value of 5.4. This is about the averages, and this is the knowledge dosage for today. Until new meetings.